Physical constants are called constants because they don't change their value over time. Things like the speed of light, Planck's constant or Newton's constant, are assumed to have the same value now as they had hundreds of years ago. However, many people are wondering if this is truly the case. In fact, Paul Dirac was one of the first who suggested this possibility. In recent years, the fine structure constant alpha and Newton's constant g, which determine the strength of the electromagnetic and gravitational interactions respectively, have received some attention in this regard. In this video, we will review the 2009 paper by Robert Sharrah, who tried to answer the question, does the value of pi change over time? First, some evidence of pi's time dependence. The author has compiled a list of places and times at which the value of pi was measured. From this, we can see that there might also be a spatial dependence, that is, pi of t and x. When you plot this data, it looks like this, where the horizontal axis shows time relative to our present day, and the vertical axis shows the difference between the observed value of pi and today's accepted value, magnified by a factor of 100. As you can see, there is a clear time dependence. In fact, pi seems to be increasing with time. Next, the author proposes some mathematical model to explain this strange behavior. He draws some inspiration from string theory and suggests that our four-dimensional Minkowski spacetime might actually be embedded within a five-dimensional manifold. If this were the case, some parts of pi could slip into this fifth dimension, thus decreasing the value of pi in our observable four-dimensional universe. Now, you might have noticed that the experimental data suggests an increase of pi, whereas the theoretical model predicts a decrease of pi. But since this theoretical model is obviously correct, this discrepancy must lie in over 4,000 years of systematic errors. Finally, the author presents some possible future research based on his theory. This increase, decrease of pi might be connected to dark matter, the cosmological constant, and might also lead to a consistent theory of quantum gravity. To conclude this video, let's ask physics YouTuber and overall genius Higgsino for his take on this topic. Do you think that the value of pi changes over time?
No.
And that's pretty much it for this video. Thanks for watching. And don't worry, more serious videos will come soon.